Boy, have I got a special treat for you. Bozo's going to produce a chicken out of this bag. Will you see it right today? But I'll get ready to start the show. See you just in a second.
Bozo, the world's most famous clown.
I'm such a funny clown. I like to travel around and round. The circus is my home. I always seem to roam. In the rocket ship I soar, I explore the ocean floor. But you must know I never go unless you come along. Bozo, Bozo, always last, never frown. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the clown. Oh, Nelly, I'm glad you made it here to the Bozo TV circus, because wowee, kazowie, have we got exciting fun for you. Not only is my pal Professor Tweety Booper going to be here, and the fastest draw alive, Mr. Lion, but we're going to hear from Grandma Nelly. We're going over to the puppet theater for some exciting magic, all kinds of exciting things. So I hope you're ready to go for Big Top Fun here under the Bozo Big Top. So we'll be seeing just about 1 minute from now, so don't you go away. Now, Professor Tweety Booper and Mr. Lion, why are you riding around in those boats? Well, Professor Tweety Fooper, what's this about a little story of magic you're going to tell me?
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Mr. Bozo, I like to do a trick, which is the greatest I have ever done.
The greatest? All right, tell me the story.
Okay. Now, over here, can you see? It's a nice, nice meadow.
This is a meadow?
Yeah.
All right.
Green grass.
All green grass, yeah. Okay.
And there are two girls, are four girls.
These are four girls. You gotta use your imagination on this. All right, there are four girls in the meadow. All right, now what happened?
Now, these girls play and play, but it's gonna rain. It rains and rains. Do you see the rain, Mr. Bozo?
Yeah, I guess so. I see the rain. It's pouring out.
It's pouring. Now, we cover up two girls with two trees. Can you see this?
Yes. Two trees. Two trees, yeah.
There are two trees, and there are two girls, but these two girls, they're gonna get wet.
That's right. They should run under the tree for cover.
Yeah. We could cover these two up.
Uh-huh.
But then the other two get wet.
I see, yes.
Or we could up these two, then these two get wet.
Right, right.
Or we could cover up these two, and these two get wet.
Right, two are always gonna get wet.
Let's say we cover this two up and these two get wet.
Right.
But woo-hoo, this girl is a smart girl. She runs and 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 runs, and she goes underneath, see?
Oh, she goes underneath the meadow.
And then she goes through the carpet, and there she is.
Wowee!
This girl says, this is a good idea. I ought to do it too. And she runs and runs and runs and runs and runs, 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 and she goes underneath too.
And she goes underneath too. Wowee, you will look at that! Oh, wait. There were four girls. Four!
Yeah. Yeah. Now, three girls are here and one girl is over here, right?
Right.
But the lightning strikes. Lightning.
Lightning strikes.
And this girl got scared.
Yeah, so what'd she do?
She ran over there.
Oh, come on. You kidding me?
No, she did.
That's right, she did. Yeah. There, she isn't under there. You mean to tell me that all four girls are under that car?
Yes.
Let me see. Wowie kazowie, look at that. One, two, three, four. Boy, that's terrific. You're a real magician, that's all right.
I'm the greatest, the uppest.
You know what? Speaking of magic, Bozo can do a little trick. Now, you see this ordinary bag, an ordinary paper bag, right?
There's nothing in there.
Nothing in it. Now, what I'm going to do is say some magic words, and a chicken is going to appear right there.
Let me see the magic word. Abracadabra, simsalabim, balasala,
doodadadadip. And Ozo Bozo on top of that. All right, now let's see. Here comes the chicken right into the... Well, I guess, Professor, you can't always be perfect. Wowie kazowie, it's time now to present here in the center ring of the Bozo Big Top, the fastest draw alive, boys and girls, here's Mr. Lion!
fine, Bozo. I wanted to check and make sure about one thing.
What?
Did everybody bring their name with them today?
Mr. Lion wants to know if you all brought your name. So when I count three, will you tell him your name? And you at home, will you tell us your name, please? One, two, three.
What's your name?
Did you get that?
How do you spell
it?
Oh,
come on. Let's get right to it and find out. Okay, Tom, come over here. Here's a little pal right here. This is Tom. Tom Terrific. All right, there we go. There's Tom. Now, what we do, of course, what we do is sort of count to 30. And before we count to 30, that name will disappear. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Tomcat out of Tom.
Hey, you're in. Give that to Tom as a special souvenir. Let's try another pal of mine. Joan, come over here for a second. This is a little pal of mine by the name of Joni. We put Joan's name on the board. Is that your name? Well, if it is, watch what happens to Joan before you count to 30. 1, 2.
It's a flute snooter grouper.
I haven't seen one of those in a long time.
No.
Why don't you give that to Joan, and let's try one more pal of mine, I think. All right, Steve, come over here. Here's a little pal. I think this fella's name is Steve. He's got hair the same color as Bozo.
He sure has.
He put Steve's name on the board. And again, before you count to 30, see what happens to that name. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I'll tell you, that's terrific. I wish we had time for more, Mr. Lion. Time goes by so fast when you're around. You come see us again real soon. So long, Mr. Lion! Whoa-wee. Bustling barnacles, look what I'm sitting with right here. Can you see what's on my hat? Oh, on my head? This is what I call my special copter cap and bobbling whirly birds. Watch what happens when I rev up, because here we go on a special Bozo adventure!
Butchie boy, can I borrow your old football helmet?
Sure, Bozo, but aren't you a little old to be playing football?
Where's our electric fan, Butch?
What do you want with electric fan, Bozo?
You'll see, Butchie. I'll just pour a little gas in the gas tank. Put the fan propeller on. Tighten her up a little. And we're ready for a test hop of my copter cap.
Think it'll work, Bozo?
Natch, Butch. Just a twist of the wrist. And away I go.
Bozo, how do you stop that thing?
I haven't figured that out yet. Look, what's that?
It's an invasion from Mars.
A flying man. What will I think of next?
Wow, it's Bozo the Clown.
Flying like a boy.
Bozo's copter cap, big success.
Bozo named Flyer of the Year.
Bozo the Clown's newest invention, the flying copter cap, is the hottest thing in aviation circles. Bozo's copter cap may replace the aeroplane.
Golly, Bozo, your flying copter cap sure is a big success.
Yep, the Air Force wants to put copter caps on the whole army.
Aha! I, Slippery Bly, international spy, will swipe that copter cap for my own country.
Bozo, your copter cap! Somebody swiped it! Hurry, Bozo! He's getting away!
Oh, what's his name?
Good work, Agent 29. This helicopter hat will revolutionize our army.
Pardon me, sir. You seen a little crook around?
And don't try to run out. The door is locked.
Hey, boss, the chief wants you on the phone.
Chief Oso, we're in real trouble. Don't worry, Butchie boy. I got an idea.
Right, chief. We got the copter cap.
Here goes nothing, Butch. Quick!
Hey, stop that clown!
You can't get away with this. The door is locked.
So, I'll go out the window. Quick, Bozo, start the copter cap motor. Butch, something's wrong. The motor won't start. Hurry, Bozo. Must be out of gas. Help! Anybody, help! Bozo! Butchie boy, we made it!
I will get you guys for this.
And away we go, Butch! Ossifer, those old spy guys tried to swipe my copter cap here.
Well, now, you don't think I believe that malarkey about a flying derby, do you?
But it does fly, Captain. Just twist the propeller.
Nonsense, boy. This gadget won't fly. See? See here now. How do you stop this contraption?
Creepers, creepers, it's time once again to play our Bozo Bonus Treasure Chest game. And look at a whole giant treasure chest of toys waiting for some lucky boy or girl. All right, let's get Butch down here. Butch, come on down as fast as you can, because you get the honor of seeing which one's going to get a chance at our special stunt. See, it's number 25, number 25. Oh, this little girl right here. Well, it's nice seeing you. Hi, Donna. Would you like a try at those wonderful toys? Well, you can have it if you can do our special stunt. Bring it in, Mr. Ringmaster. We have a glass and two spoons, Donna. Come over close here so you're right on this side of Bozo. The idea is to hit one of these spoons. You hit this one so that that one pops into the glass. You think you can do it? You can use two hands, you know, set them any way you want. Move the glass, move the spoons, but try and get it right in. So ready, on your mark, get set, go. Let's go ahead now. Wowee, that almost went right in. Now, try and aim it so it goes right in the right direction. Boy, I'll get it for you. Move the glass and make sure you're aiming. You can, you know, when you can use the two hands, you can do it with your other hand if you want. All right? Wowee. Donna, don't feel too bad, even though you didn't get the spoon in the glass. We got one of our special Bozo piggy banks that'll help you to save a lot of money, because there's a place right in the back here for you to put all your pennies and nickels and dimes, and you'll have a lot of money, I bet, when you're through. Hold on to my Bozo piggy bank, and I'll see you later, Donna. Well, tell you what we have to do, Mr. Ringmaster. We'll have to add another prize into our treasure chest, as we do every time. I don't know where we're going to put it, but I'm sure we'll find room to put it somewhere. Let's see. Wowee! Hey, this looks like a nifty prize here. Hey, wonder what happens. Hey, let me just try this before we put it in. It makes it like a one-man band. I'm over at the Bozo Puppet Theater, and of course, some of my pals always have some special presentation. Oh. Well, what's planned here today at the Bozo Puppet Theater?
Presenting the world's greatest magician, Monsieur Dubonnet.
Monsieur Dubonnet? Well, hello, Monsieur Dubonnet. You going to do some magic for us right here?
Oui, oui, je vais faire un truc magnifique de plus d'ordre.
What did he say?
Oh, he said hi.
All right, tell us about the magic trick now.
This is a magic trick consisting of a card trick. What do you want him?
You want me to pick a card? Is this a card?
He wants you to pick a card.
All right, let me pick a card. Let's see. No, I don't want. I don't pick it. Don't peek now. Don't peek. I'll pick a card. I'll pick one card.
And now.
I have a card. Okay.
All right. You show the audience and he cover his eyes.
All right, cover your eyes now. Cover your eyes. Can you see what card it is? Don't tell anybody now. I don't want you to tell. Okay, we know what
the
card.
The professor, he do not know. Now, what do you want, Professor?
S'il vous plaît, laissez-lui dire un, deux, trois. Un, deux, trois.
Oh, he say he want you to count three while holding the card over your heart.
Oui, oui.
Over my heart. All right, hold the card over my heart and count to three. All right. One, two, three.
Voila!
Voila! There it is! How about that? Look at that! Oh, Nelly! How did he do that? Boy!
Oh, okay. What a nice little plant you are. But I do wish you'd grow. Maybe if this instant plant food will work, it might make it grow. I'll try it. Right now, just sprinkle a little on here, and it's working. But oh my heavens, I got some on the professor's hat. Oh, I hope it doesn't do the same to his hat as it did to the plant. But I'm sure it'll be all right anyway. Oh my! What happened? Oh dear! I'll have to be more careful next time. I'll just try a little more plant food though, because I would like to have it a little taller. Come on, just a little bit more. There. That's beautiful. Uh-oh. I got some more on his hat. I don't dare take a look. Oh, my heavens. Oh, for goodness sake, what have I done? Oh, I better get out of here.
What happened? My head grew. Granny, did you do anything here? Wait a second here. Are you there?
Guys, please! Well, what's going
Mr.
on?
Bozo, you know what Granny did?
What did Granny do?
She sprinkled something on it, and I don't know what it was. And
what happened to your top hat?
It made my tippin' topper make top the tupper when it was too tired to top the tipper.
You mean that tippin' top and top hat grew?
It grew, and she did it.
It was only a little plant food. It was a mistake. I only just threw a little.
She did it again.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, I'll go talk to her. Perfect. Then we'll be off. I'll have a card now. Ready now. You wait a minute. Now, Granny, you get to wait 1 second here now. You gotta go ahead now. Where is Granny? Where's the girl? I don't know. Maybe she's all right. Well, let's try it that way. And we'll find it. All right, I'm ready. Wait a minute now, wait now, look, what are you, boy, what's going on here now, cut that out. Wait a minute, you got it on my nose, all over my nose and everything.
On his nose?
Grandma, did you see it? We got it on his nose.
Oh, I hope
hope it doesn't happen like it did to your plant, you know.
It might grow. It might maybe.
Now, would you please, just for a second, look what happened. You put that thing on my nose and look at it now. It really grew. Now, that's not a nice way to do things, is it? Now, would you let you wait a minute? Well, anyway, while it's on my nose, I can hardly talk and everything. I did want to remind a lot of my pals. Oh, there you are. And Wills, of course, I'll see you next time with all kinds of exciting circus fun. So don't go too far away. Remember, all my pals are going to be here. More surprises, more games, and everything else here at the Bozo Big Top. So I'll see you then, okay? This way it'll give me a chance to sort of show you it's just a little fun over here we're having. Just a little fun, right? Oh, now cut that out! What's going on there now? Professor, could you stop that now? Maybe you're going to... Whoa, I'll get there, boy. Wait a minute. There we go, it's sort of snowing here. We're all going to grow in the dark. Wait a minute, Granny, now it's you. Let's go. Behave yourself. What is happening here? Oh, we can go. Now let me get inside there. Professor, I want to
go.
Professor, why? Is he all right
over there?
Just help him out there. Are you all set? Now, wait a minute. What's going on here? Get some cookie now. Just watch this. Oh, no. 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 Oh, no.